frozen on Brainiac's dead face is a vision I will always relish. Even as I ripped the head from his body, the alien couldn't believe that an ape was taking his life. I quickly mastered Brainiac's technology, exponentially increasing my telepathic power. Then I enslaved Earth's humans, finally relegating them to their proper place. But my victory over those vermin was only the beginning. Now, fully in command of Brainiac's vast powers, I am the greatest conqueror the universe has ever seen. All worlds will kneel before Emperor Grodd.